Former Pennsylvania Attorney General Kathleen Kane is formally barred from practicing law in the Commonwealth by the Disciplinary Board of the Pennsylvania Supreme Court. That move comes as Kane continues to serve her sentence from a 2016 conviction for perjury, obstruction, and other counts. Now, she had been charged with leaking information to a newspaper and then lying about her involvement. Kane was the first woman and the first Democrat elected as Pennsylvania's top prosecutor.